must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Eh.
Your helmet is cooler, Loki.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some
Mr.
help.
Mr. Fantastic.
Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the Cap. First Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Hill, get me a SHIELD research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Some way ahead of you.
Alright, we're on the helicarrier. So I guess the next mission is with Mr. Fantastic and Cap.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Okay, who's it starting me out as? So Captain America's unlocked. And Mr. Fantastic. Starting me out as Reed. These other Cap can sprint. All right. That gave me a lot of coins quickly. Oh man, I forgot who I was.
Something going on down there.
I barely got any.
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four
there
bank.
There you go, I got some more.
Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd.
You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
30. I think that's enough for now. I don't want to do too much. I will collect the coins that are laying around. Already destroyed most of the park.
Too small for most people to get into.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Uh-oh.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Let's see. All right. All right. Looks like I'm having to switch between both.
You should be able to glide across here.
Just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
One way to do it. Nice job, Cap.
What's going on now?
The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Spider-Man villains showing up.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
As Raven Jones gets defeated.
Octobot, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Power from the rock with the Lego. Definitely stuff that needs to be taken care of in free roam. None of this.
To equip Captain America's shield.
To put out the fires. Let me see. This.
Impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantial heroes. He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
I can use Cap to get through, but You don't know how Reed Richards is gonna follow. Spider-Man, if I know how to pull up the character menu. Or can I only do that in free roam? Mr. Fantastic's gonna have to find his own way over there. I think this is just the plan. Ah, so it's not just web-slinging characters. I guess technically he counts, since he can stretch. I guess that's what it meant. Like, I'm sure other shield-using characters can do that. Alright, I'm back. Let's see. How do I...
Instruction manual? Hope you're smart enough to figure it out.
I did not want to do that. Cat was in my way, I think. No, he wasn't. That was at the bottom. Both of them down there. Let's do what I have to first. Can I just jump down? I can. Might not have been the smartest move, but...
Shield is best put to use here.
Ah, there we go. And I guess it's this. Is it not that? Oh, I see what I gotta aim for. Oh no, not that. Exactly. Up. Let's go up a long way. Maybe back. I get it now. Okay. Okay, I get it. That took me a minute, but I got it.
An elevator? Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
Alright.
There he is!
Lock the door. Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
There's something here.
Dr. Octopus is getting away! You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
Alright. Should hopefully create a path for Cap. Ah, that's what was missing. Leadership New York deserves both JJJ.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that?
Or something? See, Mr. Fantastic got through himself. Doc Ock's all the way over there, though.
alter your shape into something useful here.
Alright.
We follow.
Following me across here, heroes.
We'll see about that. Definitely a quicker way to destroy things.
That's useful. For that. Just gotta find one more now. I see. Is that a vent he can pass? Convenient.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down.
I must fight. The sake of nerds everywhere.
Doc Ock just done that Iron Man pose. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. But I got an achievement for turning into a teapot. Should have went into that vent.
Parker, do your job. I want some play for
I thought that was to get farther. Oh well, I think
yes,
I missed
sir.
The one flower thing I wanted to
you
fix.
Understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Ooh, are we getting Spider-Man again?
You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain. Right here, and he goes around there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us.
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
Spider-Man team up. Not surprised we're getting his Sinister Six.
Hey guys.
Already Sandman, now Doc Ock.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
You happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things.
Alright. I know I could probably use reason for that, but...
Spider sense is tingling. That spider sense again. What is it? My spider sense again. What is it?
Do it. to be close, right? Still here and stand lead though. Find out where he is. See him anywhere. I hear him, but I don't see him. Wonder if it's something I need to get later. Doc Ock's gonna run.
Hey, don't!
Oh, I guess I did save Stan. It's actually quite unintentional, though.
Such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Trap his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
What's going on?
Another arm stuck!
This captain went to the wall.
My arms! My beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Thank you.
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental. Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
I got it!
Yeah,
I got it!
Goddamn.